right. Your favorite honky is on the loose. What's happening, my friends? And I'm back with some more gun. And if you missed my video from the other day, and I did the intro missions and the intro to the game. And so check that out if you're interested in playing gun. And I'm pretty ill. I apologize if I'm not as entertaining as I usually am. I am immobile in my house and I am stranded and I am stuck without a wheelchair. So what do? We adapt, we overcome, we have fun, we go in our game and we kill some bad guys. And so I'm going to jump back into the game, my friends, and thanks for coming along. And if you've never tuned into my stream or my videos before, my name is Daryl and I have multiple sclerosis, so if I'm slurring my words, I'm not drunk. But in any event, guys, I hope you enjoy the game. This is a lot of fun. I'm going to go and get into some adventures, some gunfights, kill some bad guys, and mine some gold. I wanted to share with you guys, if you ever do play this, you're going to find two files out on the internet. Apologies. Nose hairs. I could braid them. Welcome to old age. There's two files out on the internet that you're going to find if you ever do get this game and you play it. You're going to find one file that is going to allow you to play it in full screen high def like I'm playing it. Then you're going to find another file that's a shader file for gun. You cannot use those two files at the same time. They both have DLLs, they conflict. So you have a choice of using one or the other. You can play this game in widescreen or you can use the shader. Here's the difference. In my opinion, and I've tried them both, the shader doesn't make a difference at all. I've cranked up all my NVIDIA card graphics and my game looks great. I've seen a bunch of YouTubers out there doing videos just like this one that are claiming that they are using the shader and the widescreen mod, but they're not. And the game doesn't really look any different, guys, with the shader, in my opinion. I cranked my NVIDIA graphics up. The game looks great. My suggestion to you, just use the widescreen mod so you're looking at it in good screen. Jack up your graphics. Shader's not really needed. In any event, I want to share that with you if you ever do play the game. What's up? Colton's in the house. And we're supposed to go talk to the sheriff because he probably has a mission for us. So we can go talk to Patrick Denton or we can talk to the shopkeeper. Our next mission to progress is to guard the bridge up here. My items. I have a pickaxe. Apologies. My nose is bugging me. But I got this pickaxe and we saw that gold, all right? So I want to go get that gold because I've got a big whopping $5.
Yep, walking through the horse turds.
So my friends, I guess we're going to go talk to Patrick Denton.
Hey, hombres.
Patrick Denton. What's up, Sheriff?
You listen, I'm the boss, and I say this bridge has got to
open. Is this the road to Empire?
Huh? Well, yeah, till Quick Killer shut it down. He and his band have been keeping things so hot, even the Irish won't work anymore.
Only the Irish won't work?
Where you want me?
Must have a lot of potatoes at Grandma's house.
Chinamen got one last section to go, and I don't want them stopped again. Kid, keep an eye peeled. Indians made off with a box of TNT last night.
Yeah, this is going to be hard. Sure. So I think we're supposed to secure the bridge. And I remember this was really hard. I played this like 10 years ago, 15 years ago. And this was really tough. This might take me a couple of times to get through this. Come on, Colton. Good night. Now I wonder if I can get those hatchets, and I can. What about my Winchester? Good night.
God damn it.
God damn it.
I got an arrow in my leg. I got an arrow in my freaking leg. Eat it. Come on, Colton. Wish me luck, pards. Wish me luck.
Love.
Secure the bridge. I am securing the bridge. What do you think I'm doing over here?
And it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire. I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, down, and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
Woo! All right. Your favorite honky is on the loose. Ammo fall. I'm a shotgun kind of guy. I got a nice Remington 810 in my bedroom.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
Use it to search the lower bridge platforms. Huh? He's sending something over. Now, can I mine this real quick? Yes. All right, let's get that gold. Cool deal, we got 10 bucks. Oh, more gold, all right. Transport. Those look like bombs or something. Like, yeah, they're Molotov cocktails. Whiskey bombs are full. And what do I got here? My pistol, my Remington. Let's reload. Let's reload. I want all my rounds loaded up. Want my shotgun loaded up. Diggity dang. Diggity diggity shit. All right. If you haven't guessed already, I'm not as sharp as I used to be. You're going first. Who's first? Who's first? Who's first? I see you. You're gone. Throw the TNT into the river. How do I throw the TNT into the river? To get rid of it yet. Set down, throw, V, throw, V, 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 throw. Right. All right, Daryl. Good job, Cowboy Daryl. All right. Good deal. Making progress. No, no, no. V, right? Right on. Kicking ass. How many rounds we got? We got this shotgun. Let's get back to the Remington. It's a Winchester. I'll just call it a Remington. I see you, little bitch. Right there. Whoops. Oh, crap. How do I zoom? Good night. 18 rounds left here in this Winchester. All right, so I guess we get back on the transport, right? Maybe? Move the transport. Good deal. Awesome. I see you, little shit. You're not. Bam, bam. Die, die, die. Right. Righty, righty, right. Yeah. Bitchin'. Making some progress. We're gonna go to Empire City. Bitchin'. Totally bitchin'. I wonder if I can get one of those bows. Alright, Colton is in the house. Inform Pat Denton that the bridge is secure. Howdy doody. Now, did I miss any Easter eggs? Because I don't want to miss this stuff. You know, there might be a good weapon or something. What do we got here? Ammo, that's rifle ammo. I think I did, years ago, I checked this out down here. I want to make sure I get all the gold. Because we're about to unlock the next region so that we can go to, I think it's called Empire City. So what's all this? Check it out. Check it out, guys. Check it out. More gold. The canoes. Awesome. Check it out. There's some gold. Bitchin'. Alright, we got another 10 bucks. And I'm gonna see if I can grab these without drowning. Doesn't that look bitchin'? You guys, I know this isn't 720. And don't ever trust anyone that says trust me, okay? So trust me when I tell you not to trust anybody who tells you to trust them. So trust me on that one. And trust me on this one. If you load up this game, you put in the widescreen mod, crank your NVIDIA graphics up, this looks bitchin'. This looks so bitchin'. It looks so awesome. And when I do stream or make videos, you guys, I'll try to dress a little appropriate to the era. I'm a living historian. I have all kinds of costumes and hats and all kinds of stuff from all kinds of different eras. We need to work on that music, don't we? I need to mod that music. I need to have the two mules for Sister Sarah, and I was just watching that with dinner. That music from the Clint Eastwood Spaghetti Westerns, but also with the guys, the town folk in the background mixed into that saying, "You son of a bitch, I'll get you." And so let's talk to Mr. Denton. All right, Sheriff Denton. Talk to Sheriff Denton. Cool.
Kid, that's a load off my mind.
You're welcome, Pard.
And let the Chinaman do the rest.
Easy for you to say.
Yeah, looks like our job's not quite
Juba.
Done yet.
Let's go!
Andale, Tortuga! Andale, Maricon. Yeah,
they
I can just...
In.
I... Two.
Now they're coming afoot from the far shore.
Where are they at?
They got rafts that are crossing the river. Watch it!
Come on, come on, come on. Fuck, are you kidding me? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Reload, reload. Slower than molasses, jeez. Eat it.
They're coming from everywhere. Fight like the devil. Insult! Insult! Ah!
Come on, damn it. Move, 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 move. Bitch, die.
You damn, see him. Fuck, take it. You got a gun, don't you? kid. Now let's get up top and finish this bridge.
That's right, Mr. Denton. Hoo-wee, man, I'll tell you what. I'm not as sharp as I used to be. You guys' brains are running at 100 miles an hour. Mine's running at 25. But I'm having fun.
Damn, kid, that was some kind of shooting. Old Quick Killer's gonna think twice before he tries something again.
Oh, shit.
The devil won't give up.
Looks like a boss fight.
I'll take care of this.
I'll take care of this, boy. That's right. That's right.
Use your quick draw to take care of the fire arrows.
That's right. The fire arrows. Oh, shit. I gotta shoot fire arrows. Rah! Just like the circus. Right. Surprise, surprise, surprise. Bitchin'. Die, bitch. What's next, Pat? Right. Get my snake oil juice. New deputy missions available. Bitchin'. Awesome. See, I'm feeling better already. When I say I'm feeling better, that don't mean I'm feeling like you, but that was sure fun. Hell yeah. Quick Killer's Tomahawk. Quick Killer's Tomahawk has a good range and does a lot of damage. Sounds good to me. Right downtown here in Gettysburg. Lord Nelson's Gallery. Maybe I'll do a video. I'll go in there sometime. All kinds of tomahawks, French and Indian War artifacts, all kinds of stuff in there. It's amazing. If you're ever in Gettysburg, check out Lord Nelson's Gallery if you'd like to see artifacts like this. Gettysburg, not just all about the Civil War. It's all kinds of time periods people portray here. Awesome. Bitchin', bitchin'.
Kid, thanks to you, this bridge will be open lickety-split, and you and Jenny can be on your way.
That stage route will still be crawling with Apaches. How many men you got coming with us?
Just two, driver and shotgun messenger.
That ain't enough.
That's all you got. Apaches got everyone else too damn scared.
Talk to Jenny in Dodge City. I wonder how much dough we got. How much dough we got? We got $35. I'd like to look around a little bit and see if there's some Easter eggs. There's some gold. There might be some gold around somewhere that I could get. Stuff like that there. So the rifle ammo's in blue. You You guys pardon me for a minute. I need to get some air. Very much, guys. Had to open a window. Let's jump back in the game. All right. Talk to Jenny. Escort Jenny to Empire. With stats. Let's see our stats. So we're still greenhorn. We're still a greenhorn. Our best skill is horse, it looks like. Pretty cool. Look at that. That's pretty bitchin'. I've killed 217 men. I have already surpassed Billy the Kid. I've only killed one innocent. That's not too bad. Two horse tramples. I love this. It's a record of death. It's a record of murder. Bitchin'. I lost a horse. That sucks. That really sucks. I'm a horrible horse owner. So there's our resident little hottie. Yep, that's all you need to know. That's Jenny. Howdy, Jenny. That's right. That's right, Colton. So yeah, look at the geezer up there. Look at the geezer up there on top of the coach. Canyon Express. So I guess we will. What's up here? Patrick Denton. So we can do another deputy mission. Let's see what Pat has to say. Talk to Jenny, it says. Why can't I talk to Pat Denton?
Kid, you're harder than a whetstone. I could use a man like you. I got some business to tend to. You keep the peace while I'm occupied.
All right, let's keep the peace. Just like wider. So I guess there's going to be some scoundrels and badasses and black barts and all kinds of cowpokes and cutthroats.
Kill the highwaymen who have been scouting Dodge. There he is, the new guy. Let's show him the ropes.
No more skills.
Yeah, evening. Awesome.
There's a blow up over there.
That's right, there's a blow up over there in the cards. They got her name written on the forehead of the blow up. They're doing all kinds of crazy things they shouldn't be doing. That's right, you cheating scum. Son of a bitch, damn it. Cheating son of a die, bitch. Oh, you're next. Where you at? Where you at, bitch? Die. Time
for you
to die. An
opium peddler's been poisoning our town.
That damn opium peddler.
The bartender. He knows where to find him.
That's right. And if I could juice up on some of that snake oil medicine. Oh, in this here saloon right here. Do we have some ammunition? Yep, and we got this stuff up here. Get these right there. Gonna need that. I'm looking at the map. barkeeper?
He's behind the old bar on the edge of town. Be careful. He's got bodyguards.
Me, bitch. Come on, get me off the damn horse. Fuck. Bitchin'. How you like that? $10. I got $1 a body. $1 a body. I should have sold it to medical research instead. Alright. 5 quick draw, 4 gun hand. Let's see what's happening now. So that's good. That's good, good, good. How much dough we got now? $45. I need to find more ammo. We go. Shotgun shells. All right, so now we know where the shotgun shells are. All right. Cool. Yep, it's good to know it's...
We're coming to get you!
It looks like he went Lazarus. Yeah, he like respawned. Someone's shooting at me. Who's shooting at me now? Bring it, bitch. He's all snake eyes. Soda Pop Kid. Don't tell me you don't know who the Soda Pop Kid is. He's all drunk.
Let go! He's gone crazy!
So, my friends, that's it for our quick mission for tonight. I'm really not feeling well, and so I need to chill out. So, my friends, thanks for tuning in for this quick adventure, and we are about to head to Empire City in the next episode. And so, hope to see you tuning in for the next episode. And if you all tuned in, thanks for tuning in and have an awesome, awesome New Year's. Be well, my friends. Stay safe. Be healthy and keep smiling. Take care, y'all.